Iffy, are we there yet? My legs are like jelly. I'm tired, too. This again? You girls really need exercise or something. Exercise? Well, I play games. Is pushing buttons exercise? Stop being stupid and try to be more active like Noir. Everyone, can you please come here for a bit? That's unusual for Noir to be calling us. I wonder what's up. What's up, Noir? Kept you waiting there. What's up? This on the wall. Isn't this the disc you showed me? You've got to be kidding. Two in the same location? So that means there's more... Oh, this factory was meant to create those discs. Point Neptune had one, the station has two. That's not fair. No wonder the monsters don't go away. Well, no use leaving this as is. Let's break it. Oh. Wait, Iffy, if we're gonna break it, can I do it? I always wanted to break a disc, but I don't want to do it to my music CDs. But if it's this, then I can have fun breaking it. This isn't supposed to be fun, you know. Yeah, but I'll work and no play makes a Nepa dull girl. So, come on, I can have fun breaking it, right? Sometimes I have to doubt your actions. Boss battle. Quit the talking, just break it. Something may come out again. Oh, well, there's a face-looking thing coming out. Why are you so relaxed like that? You're praising me, right? Everyone does it a bit... Does say I'm a bit soft upstairs. I'm not praising you. What you said isn't praise. Nep transform. Let's just get rid of that monster in the disc. Roger that.
Listen to me, Iffy.
What's the matter?
Oh, take care of the monster, so break the disc before more come out.
Wait, you said you wanted to break it.
The transformation cooled me down a bit. I don't care about it anymore.
Can you be any more random? Nep's so fun, even after she transforms. This is just painful to watch.
I won't go easy on you at all.
Let's get this over
with. Oh my
gosh,
it's pretty much the monster that was in the other room. Alright. See, how do I want to start this battle?
Too slow! Can you see my move? What are you doing?
Okay, let's just heal her up.
I'll catch you up.
It's my turn.
Critical edge. Let's go.
I won't lose.
Where's the patient? Here I go! I found a good test subject.
Not bad. There! There! Jumping arm!
It's my turn!
Neptune, you get this, strength boost. You also get a heal because you need it. Get you back up to 5,000 HP.
Let's get this over with.
Ow.
Yeah. Can you see my move?
Who wants to take me on?
And let's do another critical edge.
I won't lose.
Where's the patient?
You're the patient.
Heal time.
Yikes. Alright. Great crush.
Taking this, Siri. Jumping on.
Where's the patient?
I'm actually going to use a healing grass on Neptune
it's
this turn.
Time for your medicine.
It's my turn.
There! Got you! Can you see my moon?
I can't wait!
And another healing grass on Compa this turn.
I'll use my medicine.
I can't.
All right, your strength is still there. Let's use another critical edge. Because it deals good damage and does guard damage.
Let's get this over with. Yeah. Can you see my move?
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I don't even know what to do with her this turn. I guess I'll do an SP healing item. SP charger. We got a better one, but I want to keep that for later.
It's time for your medicine.
Boom.
Who wants to take me on?
Almost 2,000 damage. Ow. Critical edge. Let's
critical
do it.
Critical edge. Leave it to me.
Let's use a good heal.
I'll patch you up.
Boom.
Now what to do?
I have to agree with Noir on this.
Yuck! Tricolor order! What are you doing?
Ow! 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 Healing pod on her.
It's time for your medicine.
I'll finish this.
Too slow.
Taking this serious? Heading in.
Now, what to do?
Waste ribbons. It's our most powerful attack.
I can't wait.
And, you're not gonna deal any damage, so I'm just gonna heal.
Heal time.
Have to be responsible with this.
Not bad. There. Say,
Bird, where's the patient?
Time to heal up Neptune.
Heal time.
I really need a better heal, higher percentage.
It's my turn. Too slow. Can you see my move?
Ouch.
I can't wait.
All right. Neptune again.
I'll catch you up.
Just in case there's something
Who
after
wants
this
to
battle.
Take me on. Yeah.
Taking this serious? Bird, it's my turn! Ha! Yuck! Here's the poison for you!
If it hurt, leave it to me!
Alright, no one
Do
needs...
Do you want your shot?
Any...
I found a good test subject!
Who wants
actual
to take
me on? Oh my gosh.
Too slow! Heading in.
Where's the patient?
Alright, you need
you
heals
up.
Now.
Now, what to do? There! Yuck! Tricolor order! That hurt! You up. What are you
Who
doing?
Wants to take me on? Cross combo.
Cross combo.
Now, what to do?
Lace ribbons. And done. Boss battle finished. 3,000 experience, 1,182 credits, 7,707 damage, and 27 hit combo.
Power from inside me.
I got the Rush combo dual arts. Too bad I never use Rush, so, you know, whatever. Compa.
Level up.
Noir. This is the end. Looks like it was merely a grunt that should have come in numbers.
Yay, Nep-Nep, you're really cool. Well, nothing I can't handle, you know.
Okay, let's break the disc already.
Wait, I thought I said I wanted to break it. No fair.
You just told me to break it a while ago.
Well, that's me transformed. Different persona, right?
Oh, this again.
So now that I'm my old self again, I want to break the disc. Huh?
I broke it. No way I want to fight more of those again. What's with that look on your face? Wow, Noir, way to break the disc in the mood there. Yeah, that was not cool.
What? I'm in the wrong now? You girls are the one who are arguing.
Yeah, but...
Still, that wasn't cool, Noir. Maybe that's why you don't have friends.
I have a lot of friends, okay? I'm S-O-R-R-Y. They're satisfied?
Oh, Hiffy, you're so horrible.
I can't enjoy seeing them argue, so I just went with the flow. How rude. Pretty sure I got the item from this dungeon. It's just been a while for me, so... Dungeon exit.
Yay! We're outside!
Being under the warm sun feels so good.
Perfect for taking a nap.
Yes, it would be nice to relax under the sun.
What's the matter? You've been quiet.
I was wondering what Ganache was trying to accomplish.
You mean about trapping us there?
Yeah. Was it really to get rid of us? With the enemy discs there, maybe there was another motive.
Another motive? It seems like he knew who I was, so it was probably meant for me. I have to apologize to everyone later for getting them involved.
Oh, Iffy, you're such a worrywart. You're thinking too much. We came out in one piece, so all is good. Let's just go back to Xion.
What? That's right, Xion! She's in danger!
What do you mean, Iffy?
Remember what Ganache said when he trapped us?
I already know you are assisting Xion of Passay. I assume you were trying to get information on our exhibit plans, no?
Iffy, they knew all along!
I can't believe they knew about this.
We would win regardless, but I'm the careful type, you know. Well, I don't have much time, so I need to go now. Farewell.
He knew we were helping Xion. That means she's the next target.
What?
Well then, we need to get back to her pronto.
What's he thinking, targeting civilians just for the expo? Now I'm really mad! I won't let Ganache or Avenir get away with this!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now Noir is really mad.
Noir, you're scaring me.
You girls, stop with the jibber-jabber! Let's hurry and save Xion!
Yes!
The city, it's in ruins. Oh, this is way too hardcore for me. Ganache is gonna pay for this. You girls, you're safe. Xion, are you okay? Yeah, somehow. Anyway, get out of here, it's dangerous. What do you mean, get out? What about you? I'm going to the Basilicom to ask for Lady Blackheart's help. The lady should help us so you guys get to a safe place. Too bad, we're not going anywhere. That's right, we have a little agenda to take care of with Ganache. Don't worry, we'll take care of Avenir and anything in our way. So, pretty soon, Noir's probably going to show that she's Blackheart. good. Kill a Sheen. Destroy. With the performance here, this would be sure to sell well to our client. Now let's add a bit more juice here. Let's see your power, Kill a Sheen. Stop, I won't let you get away with this. Oh my, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, looks like you all made it out safe. Did you seriously think those monsters would beat us? Oh, of course not, but they did buy us some time, didn't they? See, with that time, I was able to demonstrate our new weapon. You fiend! Fiend? Well, now even if that's so, what are you gonna do about it? You lost your power to Avenir. You're weak now. That's not true. Oh, but you are well aware of your lack of power, aren't you? You were away for too long. If anything, you should blame yourself. Hardly anyone reveres you as Endless Station anymore. Oh, but I do appreciate you. You did make it easy to take over the land. Nothing to say against my logic? So what? What? Who cares about my power and control? If you think I'm here just to meet vengeance, you're wrong. I'm here for the people who believe in me. Iffy, can I speak now? I really don't understand, like, the series now, right now. Just be patient and let them finish what they're saying. I'm at my limit already. I need to talk to breathe, you know? And our players out there don't want to read a wall of text no more. Nap, if you don't be quiet, you won't be able to get your pudding snack. No, I'll do my best to keep my mouth shut. I can hear everything. It defeats the purpose if you're making noise on the subject of quiet. And now look at what you've done. Now the mood is all gone. Nepna's pudding score is a double whammy. Gone. My pudding! No! We're finally on chapter 2 and at the climax, so just be quiet. Are you done speaking with your friends? I'm a busy person, you know. Won't be saving time by sending that machine into the junk heap. Nep, transform! Transform! And now, Noir, I need Blackheart's help here. Ganache, you went way too far. Feel the pain Xion and her people endured. What that form, but why are you here? You're supposed to be her enemy. Why? For those who believe me, I'll do anything for them. Anything. Access!
Noir, that form?
Details later. First, let's get rid of that contraption.
Just to let you know, I'm serious.
This is
now.
Not where I was fighting.
I'm
at
not
all.
Done.
Whatever.
Gotcha. Just, I can't wait. Heal time.
Okay, Kompa, you stay in the back. This thing's gonna take two goddess forms, so
I'll finish this.
You're gonna have to wait. Also, I wish I could have switched the experience to Neptune, but whatever.
Too slow.
Actually, another thing, but I did have a short time to do it. I just didn't think I'd be thrown right into this.
Too slow.
Where's the patient?
Let's see. What kind of items do I have to use? Increases strength for all allies in range. I'll use that later. Okay, I'm gonna get them close together and use that. For now, I'm gonna defend though.
It's my turn.
Gotcha.
It's my turn. There.
I can't wait. I'll use my
okay, strength booster.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Missed?
I'll
you missed
anything.
Me.
It's my turn.
Oh my, yes.
Too slow.
Yeah. If you're hurt, leave it to me. I'll patch you up.
Okay, first aid.
Where's the patient? You up.
First aid, because you know,
finally.
Necessary.
How's this? Who wants to take me on?
Wow.
Taking
this.
This
guy sucks. It must really suck
taking
to suck.
Serious?
I can't wait.
Rather than using that, I'm gonna save my. Yeah. I'm gonna save my SP for later.
I'll slice anything. Who wants to take?
Okay. Sorry about the little cut there. I kept getting a weird notification popping up. It was getting really annoying, so I got rid of it.
This may hurt a bit.
Who's next to bite the dust? Yes.
Where's the patient?
You're the patient. And actually, I'm not even gonna use your SP for that. Kompa, use your healing item yourself.
I'll finish this. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
Yeah. How's this? I can't wait.
Another healing item used because I'd rather save the SP for when I have a group
I'll
of weak people.
Use my medicine.
Okay, so it's just Neptune with the buff now.
Taking this serious? Too slow.
If you're hurt. Leave it to me.
I do have the range to heal them both, so I will do this.
Finally.
And let's use a bit of your SP.
Prepare yourself.
Ah, that's beautiful.
This isn't over yet.
All right. Critical edge.
Critical edge.
Where's the patient?
You're all patients. Except I can't use. All right, let's instead use items.
It's time
one on you.
Medicine.
Who's next to bite
okay, good prediction.
Dust.
SP skills of Lace Ribbons.
All right.
It's my turn. Taking this serious? Too slow.
Where's the patient? It's time for treatment.
Compass first aid kit. Everyone's up.
Who's next to bite the dust? I'll slice anything.
Let's see, paralysis might work. No, it resists paralysis. That's good to know. Neptune, heal time.
Not bad.
Yeah, let's use Critical Edge.
Critical Edge.
Try to wane it down a little bit.
Who's next to bite the dust?
Lace Ribbons.
Lace Ribbons.
Where's the patient?
And an item, a healing drink.
It's time for your medicine.
I can't.
Okay, now, like I said, Critical Edge.
I won't lose.
This is getting... Sorry, it's just the same speech over and over about what I'm doing, but... You know, it's what I'm doing at the moment.
Got you. Got you. Venom Fencer!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Okay.
It's time for your medicine!
Who wants to take me on?
I don't know why I did that. I meant to do the heal, skill. Cross combo. I could do a lot of things, but I'm not gonna do those.
Everyone be healthy!
Compass first aid kit!
It's my turn. I'll fly paralyzed! Who wants to take me on?
I don't know what to do. This can go either way.
Too slow. Yeah. Burn. Finally.
Ouch.
Dang it.
How's this?
The angels told me to stay here.
The angels told me to stay. Compa, are you okay? Either way, it's not gonna do it, so.
Taking this serious? Taking this serious? Heading in!
If you're hurt, leave it to me! I'll patch you
Heal
up.
Yourself. Ow!
Here I go! This may hurt if I found a good test
It's
subject.
My turn!
Gotcha. Killasheen down. 5,400 experience, 3,630 credits. Magical reactor gained. Leveled up on Neptune, leveled up on Compa, and leveled up on IF, as well as Noir, and now Compa's level 20, which is higher than anyone else. With the two of us, this is easy. Where's Ganache? Seems like he got away. Well, no matter. He'll get what he deserves next time.
Speaking of Noir, that form of yours.
You look just like Neptune transformed. You mean this form? Well, of course, I'm the CPU of List Station. What? I had my reasons, but first off, I'm sorry for hiding my identity. That said, thanks for the help. I couldn't have won without your help. I didn't expect Noir to be List Station CPU. I'm just as surprised as when Neptune transformed. Not me, I knew all along.
No way.
Seriously, was that your best, hiding your identity? Great, all this hiding my identity was for nothing then.
That's right, you know who I am, right? Can you please tell me?
What to do?
Come now, I'm serious here.
Well, it's not much of a secret, so you might as well say it. Iffy, you know who Nep-Nep is? Yes, once I saw Noir transform. Huh? That means you can't mean... Wait, really? Nep-Nep is...
Huh? Now Kampa knows? Really, Kampa? Come on, just say it already. Also, that, why is that off-screen?
Alright. Neptune, you're the CPU of Neptune. You're Purple Heart. She doesn't believe it.
Seriously?
Nep-Nep's in shock over her own self? Iffy, what should I do?
Iffy, what should I do? Me a CPU, Neptune, really?
Why don't you change back first?
Okay, I can't show my variety of expressions in this form anyway.
Not like we're gonna use your entire repertoire of expressions. But really, is me being me okay with everyone? Who would have expected you to be the CPU of Neptune? What is going on, though? All I did was see Neptune fall from the sky! Did you really notice? Did you finally notice everything around Neptune isn't humanly possible? For the record, falling from the sky is not normal even for a goddess. Just to make sure, are you sure I'm okay as CPU of Neptune? Not, I'm okay, you are the CPU of Neptune. Don't worry, we won't fight now, I need to first rebuild the station. Alright, well, that was an entire thing, and now Kampa is 13 ahead, around like 1500 ahead of Noir, and like 4500 ahead of Neptune. Not even mentioning Iffy, we're not even talking about Iffy. Actually, Iffy is not very far behind Neptune. Wait, what? Oh right, I gave her the thing that increases her experience. Okay, I guess that's working then, cool. Now, party. Lily ranks, what? It's bad? Really? I'm confused. I'm just gonna leave it like this for now. Doesn't matter. So that was kind of a thing that happened. Guys, next time, let's wait. Happy to mention, actually, no, wait, no, no. Before I do that, I need to do this. I spent so long grinding these. I need to do this now. So, like I was saying, alright guys, welcome back. Wait. No, that was the intro of the next step. I failed. I failed this. I failed everything, guys. Guys, next time on Let's Play, happy to mention Neptune Rebirth 1. We're going to be moving on to the station. We've pretty much finished things here now. So, my guess is that we're going to be going on to Loe next, and then on to whatever this place is called. I'm not positive. The station's at 24% shares. The Neptune area is at 14%. Louis at 8 in lean. Oh, lean box. It's literally on the screen. The way I said. You know what? I give up. Guys, we're just gonna be finishing the station. I'll see you guys then.